healing life in Buddhism, and see if they work for us and try to let them nurture us. If they don't work, we go to something new. I mentioned before, we talked about this more in study classes, but one of my teachers, I've had many teachers, I'm most especially have a close relationship with Dennis.